Seems like everyone's on vacation.
That's not true! Evil and bad vibes never take a vacation, for I am the champion of feeling and positivity, the foe of bad vibes throughout the galaxy. I am Sparkle Cadet! And nobody can dull my sparkle.
Yo, you shine real good.
Thank you, Mr.
Cannonball. I'm named after my grandma.
Hey, long time no see, Sparkle Cadet. What brings you over to this side of the universe?
Well, on today's adventures of Sparkle Cadet, with the cooling crystal at the Galactic Palace broken, Sparkle Cadet found herself under attack by the invisible heat monsters from the planet Solar. Hoping to find a refreshing power-up, Sparkle Cadet traveled to the creek. Will she get the ice pops she needs?
Nope. Because the trading tree is closed.
I came all this way for nothing? Looks like I'll have to make the long journey back to my own galaxy.
Yeah, I'm head out too. And go jump a ramp or something. I haven't decided yet.
Hey, wait a second. No need to give in to the heat monsters or jump sad ramps all alone.
I said I hadn't decided yet.
We can join forces and go to the Duck Mart to get some ice pops. It's not too far from here. Those ice pops will be melting in our mouth in no time.
There's only one problem, Craig. That Duck Mart you pointed to on your little map, it's closed.
Closed?
Yeah, me and my dad went there to get our Friday soft pretzels, and the dude was like, we can't heat up your Friday soft pretzels because the power's out. So we was like, we'll take them cold. And then he said he couldn't ring us up because the power's out. And then we was like, well, why are you open then?
What about the other Duck Mart?
It's a bit of a trek, but I'm up for the journey if y'all are.
I've been all over the world, and compared to the light years I traveled to get here, this'll be easy.
Let's do this thing.
All right, but the Duck Mart doesn't take trades. Elders of the Creek, we need cash.
I'll pass on the figure in the Rainbow Crispy Bar, but the soda intrigues me.
It's independent spray. Celebrate your freedom with the firecracker of fruity flavor in your mouth.
Dang, how'd they get it flag colored? All right, we'll dip into the Elder Fund to help you out. A.K.A. the leftover money from David's bar mitzvah.
Wait, Mark, don't!
They money. They gone! What did you do with it, Barry?
I used it to buy this book of magic tricks!
Magic tricks? What the heck for?
Magic tricks are great icebreakers at parties!
Nobody invites you to parties, you blockhead!
Yeah, because I can't do magic yet!
Why are they fighting over something so petty? Aren't these men like 30?
Usually Elder David's here and they pile on him, but it looks like he's on vacation too.
We should try and calm them down.
Yeah, okay,
Hey! Come on, stop fighting!
Act like adults and do taxes.
Take this!
Ah! It smells like armpits!
Oh no! It looks like the heat monsters have agitated them.
Time to chill out. Friendship Bubble Barrage!
Huh? These bubbles.
Is that soap? They haven't touched this stuff in years.
Just let the power of the friendship bubbles wash over you and rejuvenate your inner sparkle.
I can't even remember why we were fighting.
You kids need money, yeah? Well, it's not much, but this should be enough to get you those ice pops.
Whoa!
Well, now that we've got the money, we just need to get to the Duck Mart. It's gonna be a long walk, though.
Not if we bike. The other 10 speeds left their bikes here in case of emergency. Like, if I'm running from zombies and I get a flat tire, or if I'm chasing zombies and I get a flat tire.
Aw, yeah, I'm gonna tear it up.
You guys, I don't know how to ride a bike. They don't work in space, what with no gravity and all.
Sparks, cycling is one of the greatest joys in this life. It would be a dang honor to teach you how to ride a bike. All right, Sparks, yo!
At this rate, it could take me a millennium to learn how to ride a bike. You guys, go without me. I'll keep training.
No, we're not leaving you, Sparks. Here's some advice my dad gave me. You look forward towards your cycling future and never back. Then you pedal fearlessly. The second you stop being afraid to fall, you will find perfect balance.
Mm-hmm.
No fear.
You're crushing it, Sparks!
This is fun! Whoa! I did a turn!
Sparkle!
I'm okay! Gravity can't keep me down!
She ready.